I still see the shadows in your room.